going so far this year. Good?
Excited?
Oh my god, this is insane.
Am I doing that nice?
I don't.
Real, do the numbers I say.
That's a guy for the Bucks right there.
Epically. And aim, go, 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 go. And then we are currently walking back from going out to the bars and checking them out. And I mean, Milwaukee's 10 times better than Manhattan, which is not that hard to beat. But it's, I don't know, it's different people, it's a different atmosphere, so that's always something different and freaky. Makes me very uncomfortable, but yeah, different atmosphere for sure.
We just got pizza, stop getting distracted by Domino's.
Okay, yeah, no, I know, I'm not gonna have Domino's. It's not Domino's.
Watch, she's gonna order Domino's and then vlog about it while I'm asleep.
I got Domino's. Home laying in bed eating Domino's.
Eating Domino's.
Just kind of like
eating Domino's while I'm passed out on my side.
And we're going back to our freaking our. Oh god.
We're good, don't worry.
And we're going back to our hotel. Hopefully. Hopefully.
Meaning we get there when we get there.
Hawaiian time.
That's an inside joke that her and I know because we listened to a comedian on the way back.
Hawaiian time. Or, you know, bigger people, they're called fluffy. They're fluffy.
What are we gonna do if it rains? Oh, you go get wet.
Go wet.
Hey, there's another bar right there. You wanna stop at it?
It's after 2 a.m.
Doesn't matter, the lights are on.
That doesn't mean anything!
Lights are on!
Doesn't mean that you can get in!
Lights are on!
It means that there's people maybe inside or that
I think that's actually,
bartenders
yeah, oh,
are
no,
cleaning.
That's a hotel bar. That's a hotel bar.
If only it was our hotel.
Hey, we got a nice hotel.
Which hotel is it?
This is the Hilton.
Alright, so we have to go left.
No,
right.
We gotta keep going straight because ours is right across from this. Are you vlogging this whole time?
I'm cold, yes. Why would I have my phone out like this? It's not normal. This is a weird structure, people. This is a weird building.
The hotel.
Guess what? These buildings are older than me. What?
It doesn't take much to be older than you. You're only 20, like, what, 21? 22?
I'm only 21. My birthday's March 11th, so I was a 97 baby.
Oh, I still got my
buy one. I'm a baby.
I still got my buy one, get one free card. You want to go back?
No. So, we're going to see whether or not we get back before Keaton's brother and his friend, Patrick.
Oh. So. Patrick's friend Christian, by the way, is the same. He's the one that got us courtside.
Yeah, he's the reason why we got to go courtside.
If you've seen an NBA
before player, the game.
If you've seen an NBA player on TV, you don't understand how big they are until you're right next to them.
Yeah. Dude, your bass is too loud.
Turn down your bass, dude.
Bass is gonna kill someone. His bass? Or subwoofer? Depends on what he has. It's unnecessary, that's what it is.
It's shaking the whole goddamn car.
Yeah. But way too close for comfort, huh? Ooh, pull that car over. Pull that car over. Ugh, his lights haven't gone on. Darn it.
Be good.
So, we'll see whether or not we get there first or not. I doubt we'll get there first, but...
There's a light on and this room is supposed to be ours. Besides...
I don't know. Oh, for frick-jing life. Like, dude, lay off your horn. It's like 2 whatever, whatever, a.m.
It's
yeah.
A city, though, you know? People are used to it.
Okay, anyways, the Bucks lost. It was a close game, which I absolutely love close games.
Two of the best teams and two top 5 teams in the NBA.
The Bucks, they just flipping blew it. Them dumb butts when it... They just threw the ball and hoped for the best. And it's like, dude, no.
Dude,
and they didn't cover the third, like, three-pointers at all.
The third three-pointers.
The three-pointers at all.
Rachel, we can't go in that game.
Dang it.
Making you laugh more. Oh, Jimmy John's. You want a sandwich?
No. I want cousin subs.
I haven't had cousins in years.
God, they're so good. Valet parking here at the double game. Hi. Thank you for coming with me to Milwaukee.
Catch you on the flip side.
Bye, Owen. Thank you, the Kubitz family, for letting me get to come on this awesome trip. It was a lot of fun. Thank you. Catch you guys on the flip side.
I think they're still out right now.
Yes, we beat them! Okay, now, for real, catch you guys on the flip side.